I think. I mean, I think they do. All right, let's go. We are now we're at the corner of Dalton and Wilson. Wilson, yeah. We're pretty close to my hotel, which is pretty good because it is friggin' cold out here. Biggest surprise is Morrow. Yeah, maybe.
I could say that.
Maybe. Yeah, I could say Morrow is a pretty good surprise, you know? I think, of all the guys. Yeah. I think you're giving the rush too much credit, Flamester. I do. That defense and that goaltending. Sorry, I just, you gotta convince me. You know, the Capitals have Ovechkin and Semin. They don't win the Stanley Cup every year. Or what you guys need to do to really get the feel of what I'm going through right now is to just go downstairs and stick your head in a freezer and then just take your hands and just run them under cold water for about 20 minutes and you'll have it. That'll be that. So give it a shot if you want. You know, it's interesting, the response today when people are really a little bit nervous. All right, let's